Every time I leave, she beg for me to stay. But baby girl, I can't. I run the streets all night, run the streets all day. Run the streets all day. We don't know.
It's your boy Crazy from the G. Instagram, y'all already know what it is. And right now, I'm finna give y'all a video Q&A. Y'all already know, y'all ask me questions. I went on Snapchat, Facebook, Instagram. Y'all send me the questions, y'all know the drill. I'm in the hood right now, so you know. Gotta stay packed. Alright, so question number one. Do you got a crush? I don't got a crush, I got a girlfriend. It's a big difference, so yeah. How old are you? Y'all already know I'm 17. September 20th, September 20th, my G-Day. Say the date. Would you date a subscriber? It depends on the subscriber. Like, it can't be anybody. It gotta be somebody I know or I subscribe to. Like, I know them, but then, yeah, I have a small circle, so I'm like, I don't really talk. I be trying to be cool with people, but most people don't want to be. You can't be cool with certain people. Y'all know it. What are your talents? My talents are drumming, dancing, and cooking. Those are my three talents. Mostly dancing. How thick is your girl? None of y'all damn business. What made you want to dance? What made me want to dance was, when D-Lo and Kimo made that D-Lo shuffle, that's when I started to want to dance with passion. So it's like, you know, I had to keep it going, and that's where everything got to me at. So yeah. How many bodies you got? Currently, I got three bodies. I got three bodies currently. And I'm staying with that. And the third body is the girl who I'm with. Y'all need to know all that though. Working. My homie, y'all already know him, Brazy. Go subscribe to his channel, Brazy FNR. Instagram, Brazy FNR. Facebook, Brazy FNR. He started footworking with his from his mama, and then that's when he took it serious. I just started taking it serious until I saw a real life chum. He the CEO of Astronaut Flea. GS. That's who I'm currently with right now. That's when I started taking forward seriously, and that's with the passion. What's your dirtiest secret? My dirtiest secret is having sex with my ex at the Croc Center on 119th in the family room restroom. We got jiggy, don't you worry about that. What high school do you go to? I currently, right now, go to Hansberry College Prep on 87th Aberdeen, but I'm finna transfer after this pandemic over with. Y'all already know. Y'all should see me at either Kenwood, High Park, Simeon, Woodlawn, but I don't know yet, or Phillips or Dunbar, one or the other. I'll let y'all know. Where do you see yourself in 10 years? I see myself in 10 years. Doing big things, being in the Pro Bowl, baseball, basketball, football, one or the other. Taking care of me and my family. Getting them out the hood, you know, going places, going to adventures. But you know, you only live once, you know. So, yeah. Next question is, are you loyal? Yes, I am loyal. I've been in my longest relationship. relationship was 9 months, and my second longest was 4. I'm working on right now, me and my shorty that went now, but then for a month and some days. So we could be continuing. Hopefully she be longer than that, and we last long. Not keep y'all updated on that. Why you disrespectful? I'm disrespectful when I wanna be. I'm disrespectful, you disrespectful to me. If I feel disrespected, then I'ma get disrespectful, you know. I don't play none of that shit. I'm not friendly at all. Can you fight? Now, I can fight. People won't believe me, but I only got into one fight when I was in Calumet Middle School. People won't believe me because the way I look, but I only been in one fight. Yeah, I can fight, but in 7th grade, I fought the 8th grader because he couldn't guard me. You know, I got them skills, he couldn't guard me. He called me on my name. So I said, folks, take it outside. He got in the gloves and started beating his ass. Then that's when he called his game. I don't do that jumping shit, so he called me a pussy because I ran. But they last from the jump me. I don't do that jumping shit, but we'll get to that later. When you start smoking and drinking. Alright, so when I started smoking and drinking was the day, a couple days before my OG wedding. They cause with my cousin though, they live at all over Texas currently. My cousin, she convinced my OG, and my sister convinced my OG to have me smoke with them. They rolled up. That's when I smoked my first pump. To like 3 puffs, I was high as hell. And I kept going all night till I fell asleep. And that's when I was the age of 14. And then the next day, and still 14, of course, that's when my sister fiance had me try Hennessy with Pepsi. I was knocked out. Man, I ain't wake up that day until like 6 a.m. When you start to forward, you already answered that question. Are you good at it? Am I good at it? I don't know where I'm at. I asked other people, like the people that been full working for like some years and months. So I asked them, but they said I'm doing decent. They said I'll be more advanced when I get my basics down and etc. So I'll let y'all know on that. What you dance to? Y'all already know we hit the nene. We do the folks, we do all that. Full work, all style. Y'all already know I do everything. Y'all catch me at Combat Zone 2. Whenever I'll back up, I will be battling my homie boy named Reezy. You know, definitely go get it down for now. Who you lose your V card to? Alright, so I'm not gonna point out names, so I'm just call the girl Skittles. So it was this girl on my birthday. I threw a kickback. Well, my homie threw a kickback. They threw a kickback for me for my birthday. I was 15. So then, it was this shorty I met. She was like, she a little bit taller than me, a little bit. She with the DSL. So she was like, so we was both single, and we been dating. Then that's when we started talking for real. We started smoking and shit. Kicking it. So then after that, that's when we was dating for like what we was in. Like five to 6 months. That's when I started cracking. She took my V card for losing her. That's when the dirty secret was. Lost my virginity in the cracks in the bathroom. And then that's when we started getting sticky in her crib. Ooh, that's how I lost it. And that was like before I turned 16. Like that, I think that was that month before I turned 16. How you get your clout up? Y'all already know me and my homies. We was introduced to Astronaut Fleet, but we've been dancing on Instagram for a while. We started talking serious, and that's when we was introduced by this dude Jermaine, cold as hell, and footwork and everything, and good photo, great geography. So, don't worry about that word, y'all. I'm tweaking. How is here? So, he introduced us to Chunk. And that's when we started dancing on Astronaut Fleet, started going to practices. And then that's when we was known. And then we started going to NBM parties, Astronaut Fleet parties, Dance Force parties, Markham. Y'all already know Marco Rollo ring all the way in Mark. We already know what it is, how I get busting down now. And then that's how we got our clout up. And y'all wanna know, y'all can go currently follow me at Crazy KRAZZY Dre DRE DAG. No underscores, no uppercase, no lowercase, all lowercase. Go follow me.